Hello friends, today we'll see a very different method of addition. How do we add two numbers or more numbers differently? Let's take an example. I have this number. Now instead of adding 9 plus 3, 12, carry forward, and 8 plus 2 plus 1, what I do is I do it in a very different way. This is the concept of giving, so that other number becomes complete. You have to give something to the other number to make it complete. Now here 9, by the completion in digits we mean every number wants to become 10 and it gets completed. 9 needs 1 to get completed, so 3 gives 1, and what remains of 3 is 2. And when this series gets completed, you simply write 1 on the left hand portion. 8 needs 2 to get completed, so 2 gives complete of itself to 8, and what remains in this portion is 1, and you were to carry forward 1, so answer is 1, 1. So you know this way of doing, I want you to go and try doing this with both the methods and just feel what's your mind feeling from within. I'm sure you will feel a little less anxiety, less tension, a peace from within. Do let us know, and if you really feel so, please share it with others, because this is a good way of addition. Our mind doesn't get burdened. See, typically if you see bigger number, bigger number, bigger than 5, okay? But here both numbers are smaller than 5. So in such case, you don't have to worry at all. There you simply add 4 plus 3, 7. Again, because this is simple. Now 5 plus 5 together becomes 10. We all know 6 plus 4 becomes 12. Such cases also, you can try both of them. Doesn't matter whether 5 gives 5, remains 0, take 1, or 6 plus 4, then whatever. You know, 4 gives to all of it to 6, and then what remains is 1, carry forward 1. Now 9 needs 1, so this 1 gives, what remains is 3, gets 1. 8 needs 2, and what remains is 1 and 1. So this is the answer. So I'm sure you will, you can do more calculations like this, and especially when you have to add certain grocery list or a bill or anything which you have spent. If you do this way, I'm sure you will be able to get quickly, and you will enjoy. It will be fun doing things like that. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share if you like it. Thank you very much. Watch out for our next section.